A new school in Kansas City is breaking ground this morning.
But one group is worried about the land it's going to sit on. Now they're asking the district to join in on their cause. Stephanie Kaser is live. Stephanie, these people are for the school, though?
That's right, Gina. These people are for a new elementary school. They're really just concerned about the location, and that location is here at Walcomas and 68th Street. They say this forest area behind us is the last of its kind here, and they really want to protect that. They even have signs out this morning that say to do just that, protect the Lime Creek Forest, and they do have concerns moving forward. Now, we want you to take a look at your screen. Here's a map of the exact area that they are talking about. The Park Hill School District purchased nearly 300 acres here and plans to break ground on the new elementary school today. That school will open in late 2019, and they also plan to build a high school here. Now, school district officials say they do understand the environmental concerns, and they say they'll try and preserve as much land as possible. The group, however, is concerned because they haven't seen any permanent plans to do that and create a conservation plan from the school, just that. And that's really what they're asking for this morning. Again, that groundbreaking going on today. We will be there, and we'll keep you updated. We're live in Kansas City. Stephanie Kaser, KCTV 5 News.